close up shop. No matter your needs or your budget or wide selection.
Finally managed to get those Doom Rats, huh? Thanks, guys. You're the greatest. It was so dead in here, I thought I might have to close up shop for good. Hey, got an idea. Hear me out. If the guy who took care of the town's rat problem told everybody where he liked to shop, well, what do you say? I'll make it worth your while, of course. Give you some incentive. Talk you up to Weimer and my customers and anybody else who listen. You'll be swimming in work before you know it.
Yeah, sure.
Okay, then. That's what I like to hear. Seventh Heaven, a new merc in town in my little store. I can see it now. We're gonna clean up.
Your calling.
Was all right, I guess.
Think of each job as an opportunity, not to make money, but to build connections.
It's not what you know, but who.
You remembered.
Not a patient teacher.
Maybe not so patient next time.
Oh boy.
Oh, Barrett should have finished collecting his share of the money by now. So what do you want to do? Head back to the bar?
Thanks to the awesome new merc.
Don't take your eyes off it!
So he's the Rat Slayer. So he's the Rat Slayer.
Something's wrong. Let's check it out.
So he's the Rat Slayer.
I hope he's okay.
That's on.
That Johnny. What's he done?
Stay away from me! Hold it! Settle down now.
Get off me, assholes! I didn't do shit!
Shut up, punk!
Or what, huh? Screw you!
What's going on?
Man,
somebody
like
went
that?
And stole some blastinator from a Shinra warehouse. So public security started asking questions, and you know how Johnny gets.
It's because of the reactor bombing, I bet. I could be wrong, but something tells me they're not gonna settle for just roughing him up this time.
We've gotta save him, Cloud.
Is he Avalanche?
No. He doesn't really know what we do. But he has his suspicions, and he's a talker. Actually, you know what? Maybe I should go alone.
I'm coming.
Are you sure?
It's the least I can do. Lead on.
Thanks. Come on.
He needs to get his act together. This isn't gonna come back on the rest of us, is it?
Cloud? Come on!
Someone should break him out or something.
Hey man, check it out. This song's pretty sweet, ain't it? You like it? You feeling it? Have a copy.
What did that idiot do now?
They come in and act like they own the place.
What the hell, man? You trying to break my arm?
Through this street like this is unusual punishment.
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Guys, is there any way to treat a model citizen of Midgar?
Model citizens don't steal blasting agent. So why don't you tell me why your ID popped when we were going over the warehouse logs?
Huh? You got it all wrong. I've never gone anywhere near a Shinra warehouse.
I swear, all he had to do was keep his mouth shut.
Yep.
Anyway, you distract the officers and I'll figure something out.
Let him go.
Who are you? The cavalry?
Huh? Is that who I think it is? Oh, hell yeah! You guys really came to save me!
Talker.
Huh? Whoa. Whoa!
No!
You're not gonna... Hold up! Wait! Don't do it, man!
You wanna live? Then get the hell out of town.
You got it, boss! You ain't never gonna see my face again! I swear!
Are you sure about this? It's a big risk.
I know, but... it's fine.
And them?
No more. Cloud, you're scaring me. We need to go before they wake up. I'm worried about Johnny.
I'm more worried about us. We gotta go, right?
Right.
What?
It's just... you've really changed.
How?
I suppose it's... yeah. Your eyes. They used to be less...
It's the Mako. Soldier, remember?
I remember. So, what do you want to do now? Head back to the bar, or do you want to tackle another job or two?
we no longer have a rat problem.
So this is...
Please give me a job. If the planets are living... There are monsters on the plane too, right?
I heard it was Avalanche who bombed the reactor.
I saw it first!
We could probably use this if we cleaned it up.
There are monsters on the plate, too. Hey, the area around the old factory...
The factory's off-limits. Factory's off-limits. Drakes have been spotted inside. Huh? Wait a minute. Tifa? Don't tell me you're here to take care of those things. Are you? In that case, be my guest. We believe there's at least two groups lurking somewhere inside the factory. Find and cull them all.
You asked for it.
Don't overdo it.
All set.
Yeah.
Bring it. Yeah. Hang in there.
Hang back. Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
This won't take long.
Not at all.
Bring it. Here we go. Allow me.
Yeah.
nothing to it. Don't overdo it.
Let me handle this.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Got rid of those drakes in the factory, did ya? What a relief. I can't wait to give my regulars the good news. You're the real deal, all right. Keep it up, and I can see you going far as a merc in this town. I've worked with my fair share over the years, so believe me when I say that I know what I'm talking about. Anyway, you're needed over at the Pillar. Apparently another flying bastard stirring up trouble. Bet you can't get enough of this, huh?
Well...
No, I get it. If you're good at something, might as well make it your living. May not know you. I know a man who's found his calling when I see one. Keep at it. I switch out my stock every so often, so drop by when you're in the neighborhood, huh? Welcome! I'm always getting in new stuff to keep up with the latest trends. You won't be disappointed. Always a pleasure. Oh, look into that other gig yet? If you're planning to, might want to buy some extra supplies first.
Got the latest and greatest
celebration. Huh?
nothing you can't do. You can fix my plumbing, right?
Hmm?
She could help me find my friends.
I know someone who can help you. This guy right here.
Really? Okay, let me tell you all about them. They have long arms and legs, and they're a little skinny. They like places where there's food, and nice people will give them treats when they ask. And small spaces. Oh yeah, and they're all cats.
I'm looking for cats?
They're friendly, so if you call them, they'll come running. All three of them. Find my friends, please.
What's
jobs are one-off gigs. No matter how hard...
Can I hire you to babysit my kids sometime?
What's the big sword for?
Hey, what are you doing in there? I'm trying to get a cat to come out. It snatched one of my pastries and scurried in there. Will you be a dear and lend me a hand?
This sucks.
Tired of chasing this little guy around.
There's this one weirdo who lives there, too.
There. That should be enough intel for the kid.
Away from our homes.
So, you're the mercenary?
Cloud! You were the first to gather the data.
You can fix my plumbing, right?
I told Dad we're getting married and moving Thompson.
They'll also go wherever there's free food. Marlene says she always gives them some snacks when they go to Seventh Heaven.
What?
Can I hire you to babysit my kids sometime?
Hey, Miss Lockhart, who's that guy you're with?
Heard you kill those pests.
Don't rush in and drop your tool.
Did you hear that just now? I think one of Betty's cats might be here.
I've met the guy a few times. Looks like a real hard ass, but he's actually pretty chill.
Screw this.
What? They ran away? So, I'm never gonna see them again? You guys! You came back! They said that a scary man was chasing them. Thank you!
I'll bet a lot of people are talking about you right now. There's this amazing merc who can handle anything.
Nothing I've done around here has been all that special, though.
Oh, so you want more of a challenge, huh?
What's a life stream? Gonna have to save up for the wedding.
You're the place of life for me.
Planet's a living
thing. Seriously?
I'm sorry, but it's outside our jurisdiction.
Show some spine!
Yes, sir! Ma'am, if you don't leave at once, I will be forced to arrest you.
Oh, yeah? Go ahead! Tifa, you won't believe this. A Cerulean Drake flew in from the train graveyard, but these two clowns refused to get off their butts and do anything about it! Hey, is that? It is you, the new Merc! Then maybe you can help us out! The Drake is in the old Talliger factory over there, but to reach it, you'll need to get a hold of a watch security key. You should be able to find one inside one of the crates. I forget which, just smash them all.
I'm looking for has to be somewhere in the train group.
Recently, a rather aggressive.
If it ain't the Merc himself.
piece of cake. No holding back. See ya. Try pushing it.
Okay, let's go.
Don't hold back.
You got it.
That's that. I see you.
Would kill for a shower.
Just like that, okay?
I gotcha.
Locked up tight.
seriously. Keep those gloves up.
Sure thing, Coach.
They're nothing.
Compared to us. Would kill for a shower. That the key?
Yeah.
If this is what you want!
Keep your cool.
No need to.
me to life.
That's the way to do it.
A certain shopkeeper told me you paid him a visit. Thanks for helping him out. Just so happens there's another job I'd like to offer you. Now that I know you can handle yourself in a fight, you've got a real killer on the loose, you see. A rabid catch dog. Maybe you heard people talking about it. Shinramuk gone feral. Last sighting was in Scrap Boulevard. Think you're up to it?
I'll handle it.
You're a lifesaver. Doubt anyone else around here stands a chance. Go get him, bud.
Stay alert now!
try me.
There! Bingo! Bring it!
Floppy. After you.
Time to end this. Bye.
Took you long enough.